It all began just over 100 years ago, the settling of rural Canada, first in eastern and central parts of the country, and a little later in western Canada. Families put down roots for a new life, first producing food for themselves and their growing families, and then producing food for their urban cousins, and eventually for nations overseas. The Rural Channel is dedicated to serving those who are interested in everything from primary agricultural production to food processing to food preparation. After all, we all eat, and we all want to know where all food comes from. The Rural Channel, or TRC, airs several programs of interest to those who make a living off the land, where everything from market trends to the latest agricultural technology is seen. TRC also airs programming relating to food preparation and cooking, in both an outdoor and indoor environment. The lifestyle of the rural resident is prominently displayed on the Rural Channel. See people who like to keep the pioneering spirit alive as they restore and recreate with early farming technology. The Rural Channel is a venue for numerous programs on rural Canada's best animal friend, the horse. A significant portion of programming is dedicated to equine sports for both recreation and ranching activities. Viewers can see the world's top trainers and equine clinicians, along with high-level equestrian presentations featuring everything from world-class show jumping to professional polo competitions. Other outdoor Olympic-level activities like world sailing and extreme sailing can also be seen. Do-it-yourself homeowners, both urban and rural, can gain helpful home reno tips by watching TRC, along with programming on the latest travel news. The Rural Channel truly helps add diversity to your menu of programming options. It will appeal to both rural and urban viewers in a family-friendly format.